Eyewitness News outside of the city's municipal services building at 15th and JFK overnight, where a large group of officers was spotted waiting for their assignments. Police presence has been high following days of unrest in the city.